you, Marian Joby. I'm studying in class 3C. I'm going to do Bhunamanasana. Bhunamanasana, or greeting the earth pose, is one of the basic yoga poses. Bhum means earth, and Naman refers to greetings. Thus, the name itself suggests that this pose is about bending down to greet earth. Open your legs wide, keeping your toes neutral and straight. Inhale and raise your arms up. Reach for your toes. Once you reach your toes, inhale and exhale. And keep moving forward as much as your body allows. Coming out of the pose, inhale as you exhale, come up. Benefits of Bhunamanasana is to increase flexibility of spine, stretches and relax chest and back muscles.